Hello and welcome back to ESU4. We are playing the Children of Tyrone tenement, which is the whole building. I thought it was just one flat. It's not. That's why we have a score. I tried to do this last weekend. Didn't go well. Died a lot. Never really completed it. So we're going to give it a go again. We don't need this briefing over here. It's a cult slash sect slash terrorist organization. A whole load of stuff's around it. We have a building. We see here two floors. We have two entrances, one bottom floor front entrance, second floor back entrance. Let's try and go with the fire escape, which is the back entrance over here. We'll go in, make sure we have the right equipment. Oh no, I don't want to have a taser. I want to have a gun that I can shoot people with. Yeah, there are no armored targets in this one, unless they've changed it around, and I doubt they have. So I'm just making sure that everyone is on hollow points. They are. I will actually try and swap out for the carbine again. It's good to give it a go every now and then, I find, so we'll try this one now.
429 Adam, this is Central BCC. Adam Boy, Truck Unit 1, responding to 2189 Carroll's Road, high-risk warrant service.
And the lady is indeed right, that's where we are, and that is what we're going to do. Flashlights on V, as it always should be. Right, we've got our blokes in front of us, stack up, make sure the door is clear. We can go to the sniper view, we see one person in there. It's locked. Can you go ahead then and pick the lock, please? We'll actually cut you. Mirror under the door, actually. That's what I want you to do. Do I have that? I think I equipped that, but I'm not 100% sure. I didn't, so I won't bother trying to do that. Pistol, that's got... Yeah, the flashlight is... No suspects inside. Let's pick lock and clear. And we can clear from the building, first of all. Over here, we've got a lovely little alleyway. Down there's our ESU truck. Ignore the fact that it says SWAT, we are playing as the NYPD. So obviously it doesn't matter. Let's try and make entry though. Oh dear.
Get down
on the fucking ground. On the fucking ground. Shots fired. Oh dear, that's something that exploded or fell over.
Get down now!
Suspect neutralized.
Yep, you're right, game.
Make her secure.
Make her secure.
Roger that, sir.
Meanwhile, I'll push down here and shit, how do I kneel?
Drop
your weapons, motherfucker! Drop the gun, bitch! Yeah, he wasn't really complying with that. But I'm in a good position here. There we are. We kneel down on C, which probably stands for crouch. As the woman...
Regroup and stand by.
Yeah, regroup. Report her in. Drop the gun! Yeah, alright, this has gone tits up already. We've got a major fatal funnel going on here. Yeah, we just got a little staircase going down. We won't go in there just yet.
Drop the gun,
motherfucker! Yeah, you get shot because you ran towards me with a bigger rifle in your hand. This is good, though. The rifle is good. Whoa! Thank you, guys. I'd like having you blokes around. Hello, let's go ahead and see anything over here. No. That door is locked.
Don't let them destroy us.
So, could we please regroup in here?
Fall in.
Oh, God. He just came out of nowhere. Where were they, though? Should they not have shot him? The AI in this is absolutely useless. Sometimes I'm better off going in alone. The only thing they're good for is cuffing up, and they only do that every now and then. So come on over again. Here we go. Over the top. Come on. Were you the last one? I think you may have been. All right, we're just waiting for Mr. Slowpoke. Here, could you stack up on the door, make
stack
sure
it
it's open?
Right on.
I'll do the same here, swap over to semi-auto.
It's locked.
Door is locked, not surprising. Pick the lock, please.
Affirmative. Toolkit out.
Good job, and then we'll just wait over here. You've got grenades on your butt. I hope you put those on before you, or after you got in the car, because that would have been uncomfortable. Thank you, in we go.
Regroup.
Fall in.
Don't give me any
with you.
Drop the weapon, motherfucker.
Police,
drop the gun. Drop the fucking gun.
Police, put your hands up. Police,
right.
On your knees.
Guys.
Fall in.
Don't
on
run off.
Now. Police, hands
have
in
you
the
got
air.
A suspect? Where have you got a suspect? Right, let's.
Suspect.
Jesus.
Police,
get on the fucking ground. On the fucking ground.
Fall in on me.
Secure her.
Make her secure.
Make her secure, yes.
Hands in the air.
Shut that motherfucker.
You're gonna get me out.
Drop the gun. Yeah, I shot her because he was about to shoot him.
Regroup.
Team,
move and clear.
Move and clear that room, will you?
Hands in the air now. On the floor.
Who are we shouting at? I mean, I like the shouting we're doing. It's very good for my morale.
Get down! Hands in the air!
Oh, hello. What are you doing out here? Could you stay there? I don't think they actually move.
Suspect in sight.
Could you deal with them? Oh, I've been shot in the leg, have I? Any suspects down there? I don't think so. So I'm reduced to walking here. Secure him. I'll report in over here. Yeah, did you shoot anybody? Oh, you did. We'll go down there eventually, but not right now. Report you in.
Regroup.
You've been reported.
Keep clearing.
Take her into custody. Reporting that suspect. Hopefully they won't get shot when they move out there. They didn't.
My last breath.
Civilian secured.
No, that's not how it works. Your last breath will definitely be your last breath. Let's try and go in here and see what we find. We find nothing at the moment.
Police.
Jesus fucking tits. On the ground. Get down.
Need a hand with this one.
Put your hands up.
What are you gonna do? Okay, which one's my pepper spray?
I don't understand.
Oh, I don't remember where I put anything on me belt. Quit resisting. There we go. Just a lovely little bit of pepper spray. Always good for some compliance.
Make her secure.
Secure her. I'm just covering the door. Anyone coming through there is going to get a bullet in their face. I mean, why are you standing in the other room? We'll report you in. Regroup. We'll just make sure nobody is in here. They are not. Report her in. Team open. Gas and clear. I think. I don't know really. It doesn't seem that effective, the CS gas in this game. Because the grenade's kind of... Door's locked. We'll breach. Bang and clear. Or breach, sting and clear. Haven't really used that in a while, so that would be a good thing to try. We got a fresh magazine in the gun. They're breaching and clearing. 3, 2, 1. There we are. Stingy out. And then we go in and we shout words. Don't try nothing. You'll get yourself hurt if you do. Secure him. Thank you. And then try and cover this doorway. You don't test us. It'll really hurt if you do. Could you open, bang and clear that room, please? Oh, look, we found some pipe bombs. That's lovely. Just a bit of death in a pipe. And
doors
somebody...
Locked. Oh, orders.
Locked. All right, we'll breach, bang, and clear that room then.
Placing a
who's that here front?
Ready.
Nobody, I think. That car is a Crown Vic. It's bugged with the flashing lights on. And I have come as a light into the world, so whoever... Oh, we've got to clear the room now. Oh, God! I thought that was a flashbang, but it really wasn't.
Trailers?
I don't see any trailers. How big are we talking over here? 40-ton trailer or
clear.
What?
The hell?
No, their veil has been lifted. What going? Could you check this room here? I mean, I've practically gone ahead of you because you're so bloody slow.
Open and clear.
Open and clear that room. I'll check this room over here.
Right on.
No, that's just got some. Oh, is that fertilizer? Uh-oh. That's no good. These don't seem like they're an agricultural facility, do they?
Secure him.
Anyone else in here? No, I think that's the last one. Yeah, this isn't a facility for agriculture. Oh, he's got one of our guns. Cheeky cunt. Right, fall in behind me. We are good to clear now. More pipe bombs, you know, just your average home stack of pipe bombs. I knew Americans like guns, I didn't know they like pipe bombs so much, but, you know, sometimes you just gotta blow stuff up, I suppose. That's a lady we had. So we can either go down via this staircase, which leaves us in a massive avenue of fire from every side. Okay, shouting out the door. I'm not going to go there, I'm gonna use the other staircase over here.
Okay, this is one bat-filled belfry.
No, actually, what we won't do, we will go in here then and use this room that was already open because we have a dead person down there that we need to secure. Hello, back here. Still enjoying your time. And I'm shot in the leg, so we are reduced to walking pace. Oh, no, he's not dead. He's just a bit injured. That's unfortunate for you, eh?
Stay with me. Secure that.
Secure that evidence, will you? Then once you've done that, I'll go ahead and... There we go.
Weapon
secure.
Could
you open, bang, and clear?
Bang it.
That door, please.
On it.
They all come rushing down. Now, we got some nitrogen and some other business over there. We got that vat there. I don't want to know what they've been mixing in that. It cannot in any way be good.
Go!
Like, that's not something nice that comes from that. That's not good.
Room clear.
Room clear. Well, we banged this very lovely room over here. We got all of the fertilizer. some sort of gas canisters, some barrels that presumably have bodies in them, and just some, you know, bottles over there of terrible stuff. So let's try and get out of this room. Whoa!
On the ground, now!
Okay, now I want it to shout, not close the door in me face. And up here, that guy over there, I think he's dead now. He did, bro.
Hands up.
Where?
Police, on your knees!
Yeah, don't put the gun at us, motherfucker.
Be ready to move. Regroup and stand
yeah,
by to
regroup,
move.
Fella behind me. We've got a door on our right, a door on our left. And I didn't mean that in the opposite way, but oh well. Let's go ahead then and see in here. We reloaded. We look to be clear so far.
Open and clear.
Open and clear that room. I'll clear the Jack. Little kitchen area.
The
drop the gun,
now.
Motherfucker. Drop
Police,
the fucking
put your
gun.
Hands up.
Yeah, he wasn't compliant. Maybe he was, I don't know. But I think he shot a cop or something, so fuck it. Oh yeah, we got Jackson's a bit injured. So yeah, he definitely shot a cop. I'm fine. How did that AK get over here? Christ. Has somebody closed up behind us, or has it just gone over there because the physics is quite old in this? So can we bang and clear, or sing and clear the next room, please? Just got to be careful that we're not snuck up from behind. People could run about and play games with us. Oh, we're all right.
Forward.
You're covering there. I'll stay over here. We are ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
So far, so good.
Oh, yeah, this is this room.
Clear.
Get down, motherfucker.
He needs a kick in the pants.
Go ahead and do that, red team. Clear that one.
Get in there and clear.
Copy, boss.
Oh, we got cockroaches.
Move it, guys.
Wondering what pepper spray these do.
Moving on. It's clear.
Does it work? No, it doesn't. That's disappointing. Right, so you clear this room, have you? Yeah, all right. Go ahead and fall in
behind
with me.
Check.
We'll catch up with the other team. So we'll go
you.
Back on gold command. Who do we have in here? Oh, did he run really away, or who's in here? He's not hiding in the loo.
Hands
no,
up.
He's not. Okay, I didn't want to shout at that, but oh well. Oh yeah, we've got
shit.
A secure that evidence, reporting that person.
Fall in and stay
who's
close.
He? Oh, did you got him then?
Close.
Lovely,
suspect
good job.
That
looks no confident.
That. Copy that.
Come on, pick it up. Yeah, it doesn't look comfortable
sir,
at all.
Weapon secured.
We've got the final room.
Yes,
open gas and clear, please.
Come on it, boss.
Go on then. Oh, they got. Hang on. Are these baby? Oh, they are baby pleasures, aren't they? Oh dear. Bang out. Oh,
move,
gas
go,
out.
Go. Clear so
I can't
far.
Really work out when that would be useful. But we've got lovely little stars on the walls.
Rails.
We've got some rats.
Police,
please drop the gun, motherfucker.
Police.
Drop the
get
fucking
down.
Gun.
Drop the gun.
There we
get
go.
Down.
He dropped
hands
the gun.
Drop
the weapons. Drop the weapons. Drop the weapons. Right. Oh, this is a no good.
Cuff him.
Cuff him.
Cuff
him. Cuff him. And cuff. No.
Cuff.
We need to cuff all of these people.
Secure him.
Secure him.
Take him into custody.
Secure him.
Police, get down now.
Zip him up.
Get down, motherfucker. Get down.
Police,
there we go.
Secure him.
Secure. We need everyone here secured.
We'll
just
okay.
Start from one end and just push down, will you?
Why
you
like
a criminal.
Cuff that clown. We'll put them in.
Civilian ready to evacuate.
And now they're trying to get away. That's a personal shot.
Tie him down, guys.
Saw that guy down. Report you in.
Suspect is secure.
Well, we're making headway. We're about, you know, covering up a whole bloody train station here.
Restrained suspect.
No, they don't.
Suspect in custody.
You shot lots of your friends. You won't make it through this.
Stop him from completing his mission.
Well, who's him and who's his mission, or what's his mission? Not who's his mission.
Let's
just go down. No, grab that and could you go ahead and clear the next room. I'll go in here, try and see. No, it doesn't look like there's anybody in there, but go on. Go on, Team SWAT. We're clearing this. All right, well, I'll get time to go. Cut your move.
Take him into custody.
Take him into custody.
Stupid. On it.
Keep
and we got a little grave site in here. What's that book?
Sorry.
The world and no, the word and the word and the coming tons by Dr. Theodore something or other. Oh, this is not good because there's a teddy bear. So these are probably children. I've already got a bit of company. Let's just hope they weren't buried alive.
Get behind me.
Put them in there. We should have somebody in here, which is no good. Let's run gas and clear that room.
On it.
Although technically, would you not want to hold off for a bit after gassing a room? Just seems like it's a smart thing. Fuck off, prick. Can you gas a room, please? Yeah, you'd throw it in there and then you just let it sit for a while to just, you know, ferment.
Jackson, in position.
Anyone?
It's clear.
Okay. So, what's the issue here? Bring order to chaos. We have neutralized Andrew Tyrone. Rescued civilian. So, who are we missing? Presumably, we have not cuffed up somebody or something or other. All of these people here have been dealt with, right? You've been reported.
Fall in on me.
Fall in. Well, we'll start from the top then. Ignore the dead rats over there. The big rats, by the way. Huge rats. Those are the kind of rats that plug up your toilet. Christ, think about that. Let's see here. That's a doorway. We come out here. We start it down there. And we got that person here who's in custody. You're down. Who are we missing? Oh, don't move, please. You scare the shit out of me when you move. Over here, nope. All looks okay here. Everyone's been arrested. Everyone's been reported. Get out of my way. For once, they're in my way, and they're getting out of it. That's kind of them. So let's see who we are missing. Is it the woman in here? Do we not have a woman in here? We do. No, she's in custody.
Hands in the air.
Nope. Let's try and open the door. Let's see what we have there. We are clear here. Have we been through here? Oh, yeah, we have. So what do we find over here? We've got to be a bit careful now because I might stumble upon somebody and I don't want to die this late into the mission. Anyone over here? No, we've just got a bit of a case over there. You've got surveillance footage, your average pipe bombs being stacked up there. We've got a person in here who's in custody. What am I missing then? Hello? Have you got any friends in here? No, you don't. All right. Oh, yeah, we blew the door off, didn't we? Can we not? Where's that projector? Oh, there it is. There we go. No more extremist bullshit for you. You're in custody. You're clipping through the barrel. We'll just... No, not barrel. Bucket. That's the word. A bucket. That'll go boom if we shoot that, so let's not shoot that. That loads a kaboom. It's green. That's, you know, a warning to us that there might be... bad for us. Then here we go, first floor, that's where we can make entry. So I'll try and make sure that nobody is in there. So I have a blasting shotgun. Oh, I don't need to swap away, I found that out last time. So if we just go over here and we aim there, I just go this and we have nobody. Got it. So that room has been cleared again. In here, and is anybody left in here to cuff up? No, they're a bit dead, all of them. Which is unfortunate, but, you know, occupational hazard when you're a cult that, like, tries to hurt the police and that. How's that lamp fallen over? Should we not turn that off? That might set fire to the place. And it's kind of bad that it burns down when we were in here. What's in those barrels? Octorinine. I don't know if that's a manufacturer or a product. In here then? Anybody left in here? No. Okay. Oh god. Yeah, I shat myself there. Don't mind admitting that. Genuinely shat myself there. Well, I didn't, but it scared the ever-loving shit out of me. Didn't know there'd be somebody over there. Which means that we've probably run past him again. Let's try it from the top once more then. Over the top, here we go. Come on, woman. I know where we are. I've been here before. Turn it on to semi, we'll walk, we'll go ahead then, and can you... No, let's not bother with that. What we want to do is pick the lock. Picky locky. I'll get everyone to follow me before we open the door. So there we go. Door has been picked. Let's go ahead and give the order to fall in. No, we want to open the door. Drop the gun, motherfucker!
On the
team,
now.
I follow only Tyrone.
This is
Get
a shit
down.
Situation.
Suspect spotted.
Oh god, that's just I'll move over. Suspect fucking down. Christ, just as I was going lethal
Get
to
down.
Throw a grenade.
Fall in.
Report that person in suspect who's a bit killed. Injured.
Open it.
Go ahead and ready. Clear that. It, I'll try and cover down here. We've got a window over there, we've got to be careful about that. So I'll try and cover over here. We may get people from downstairs. So we'll follow them in here.
It's clear.
Through this room. We want to save that room over there to the very end. just try and push in here at the front.
Fall in
team. Door over there's clear. What about the next room here? Clear looks. Clear looks. Over here, open, bang, and clear, please.
Open and clear.
Roger that, sir.
Come on in we go. I'll try and cover our backs over here. Well, you technically got that. It's locked. Breach, sting and clear, please.
Sting and clear. Get the stingers up here.
Yep, get the stingers up. It's not the spike strips or anything like that. It's, you know, probably, you know, the grenade. Yeah, just a bit of yawn. Bang. There we go. Drop the weapons, motherfucker. Oh, that can't be good for him. Drop the fucking guns, motherfuckers. Drop the fucking guns, motherfuckers. Right, we need somebody to cuff up that guy. Cuff him up.
It's just procedure.
Don't we have another one? Oh, we got that one over there. I'm not really happy about this doorway here, so I'm just going to point my gun at it.
I don't know what happened.
Switch to auto, just in case it goes wrong.
Ready to go.
Right, is that everyone then?
Entry team,
report you in. Report you in. Report you in. Someone get the evidence. Let's watch this doorway. Thank you. I think we've done good so far, apart from the fact that I've been a bit short. Let's run bang and clear the next room.
On it.
That's the kneel down button. So again, I'm covering that doorway. Is anybody? So that's locked. Yeah, bang and clear, please.
Open and clear. Breaching now.
Yeah, I might move over here so I'm a bit more in cover. Oh, did somebody die, or did they just know they just got knocked over? Please, on the fucking ground, on the ground, on the ground. Do it now, do it now. Zip him up, please. We've got more verbals being issued here. Right, we've got one female surrendering in there. Secured over there. Cuff her up, please. Report him in.
Civilian secured and ready to evacuate.
And there's room seems to be clear.
Treating me like a criminal.
Because you've got a shotgun on you. That's why. Don't be daft.
There's a large number of explosives.
Take care of that room.
No. Fall in. That's the order I wanted to issue here. I'll clear the little toilet stroke bomb making room over here. As you do.
Open and clear. Open, ready.
Bang and clear, please.
Going ready.
Roger
what
that,
we got.
Sir.
Yeah, this is definitely some sort of bomb-making facility. Christ. He has hidden his face amid a crate of stars. That's a terrible place to hide. I mean, stars are very far up in the sky. It's kind of pointless, really, isn't it? Oh, we got AKs. Free AKs, boys. Do you want an AK? Okay, you don't. Well, fall in, then. We'll go ahead and clear that final room over there that we haven't secured yet. I'll save that one up over here for last because I know what might happen. Well, we've seen what might happen in here actually, so let's go over here.
Okay, this is one bad
this and sting and clear, please.
Here we go.
I am a bit of a shot now, so I'll try and see if I can't take cover over here.
Confirm breach.
Breach, sting and clear, please.
Get the stingers up here.
What does it say? Unlearn. That sounds like something bad. Oh, we got the little thingies over there. Oh my god, that was a huge explosion. I cannot see a sudden thing.
Suspect neutral.
We got one over there. I don't know if they're down. Oh, we lost a cop. Fucking A. Oh, well, that's something. Oh, who's being shot? This is what's going on. Jesus Christ. Oh god, I've stung myself. Jesus. Do we not have a flashbang? Or something? Flashbang control, please.
On it, sir.
Grenade out. On it. And then red team banging clear. Go. Oh, we lost all of blue team. Oh, are they lying here on top of each other? I don't think so.
Copy.
But maybe we lost blue team out here. Go.
Police, put your hands up.
Area clear.
Oh, he's dead down here. He's dead as fuck, that guy. So this has gone to shit.
Fall in on me.
Fall in, please. Yeah, we don't think we're going to pass it this time round. But we've certainly made progress. Get down, motherfucker. Get down, motherfucker. I can see her down there. She's literally down here.
Get down, hands in the air.
Get the fuck down, bitch.
Get down, hands in the air.
She has surrounded. Surrendered.
Get down.
Grab that. I think she might be the final person in this room, that I've been caught out in this room before, as we know. So we'll get them to secure her. Come on down, cuff her up, will you? Thank you.
It's safer this
way. We're reporting that guy. Report him in.
There's a down suspect here.
Civilian in custody. Roger.
She's in custody. Red team. Open, bang, and clear. Okay, we've got two injured and two incapacitated. They don't ever die. It's magic of American police, it is. Put the light back on so we can see where we look in. Go ahead then and breach, bang, and clear the room.
I got a suspect.
Show me your hands!
Oh, I'm an idiot. Yeah, I've just stung myself. Or banged myself. So let's see in here. Any more cops dead? No, but we got a dead suspect. So good news. Grab him, report him in. And let's try and open here. Get the team.
Regroup and stand by to move.
Drop the gun, motherfucker. Oh, he's now running over there. That's great. That's just great. Just what I want, a running suspect.
Fall in and stay
I hope
close.
The red team.
I'll drop the gun!
Drop the gun! How is that stopping him from getting shot?
Put your hands up and get
he's
down.
Still running.
Get back! Police, put your hands up!
Yeah, motherfucker, you got shot. Because you're a dumb bastard.
Entry team to talk.
Get in
where's
there
red team?
Get behind me.
When I give an order to follow, I expect them to bloody follow. Let's go ahead and clear this room.
Got your back, sir.
No, you don't. Well, you might have it now. So if you open and clear
open
via that door,
ready.
I'll go ahead and I'll open and clear via this door. Let's just see over here. This looks all right. Oh, motherfucker. Well, we lost two cops anyway. Won't harm to try once more. Restart the mission. Same procedure as last year. Same procedure as every year, really. Let's give it another go, then.
Truck Unit 1 responding to 2189 Carroll's Road, high risk warrant service.
Yep. Go on semi. Could you. No, oh, hang on, just get out of the way, will you? Could you.
Element.
Fuck off.
Regroup and stand by to
I'm
move.
Coming up here to pick the get lock back, on
boss.
The door, because I know it's locked. It's always locked.
Way.
I mean, how safe is that? Your fire escape is locked. I suppose, you know, technically they can
get
be locked,
the
but this should just. Fuck off, wanker.
Fall in on me.
In position.
Hey, hands up, drop the fucking
police,
weapons, do it now.
Police, on your knees.
Drop the guns.
Suspect.
Yeah, you just
get
pointed
down.
That at me, you get
put
shot.
Hands up and get down. On the ground, now.
Let's just clear here. All right, that's clear, immediately clear here. Close that
fall
door,
in
fall
on
in.
Me.
Hands up.
This is entry
I mean, I'll switch onto
killed.
Auto because that woman might
Roger
be
that.
Not
Stand
there. All right.
Reports.
Nobody's over there. Let's try and save that door for later. Why are they not
regroup
falling
and
in and following behind like I give them an order to do? There we are. They're running up with us now. Let's go
Leave.
In here.
Drop the gun.
Yeah, you pointed a shotgun in my face.
This is one bat-filled belfry.
Well, you know, I don't know what a belfry is.
There's a large number of explosives here.
Oh, we've been
any
here before.
Could level this whole block.
Oh, I'm in this room. Shut up, cunt.
Talk. This is
oh, we're
one.
Coming up into this section now. Right. Yeah, we definitely want to open, bang,
open
and clear
bang.
That room.
Police,
oh,
your
you scared the ever-loving fuck out of me.
Let them hit me. Of the city? What the hell?
Go on. Ah! To stay over here. Okay, apparently we're not
stay
doing that.
Me.
Fall in. Okay,
get
that's a door
back,
that looked like
where are the false ones?
False one.
On the ground. Now.
On the ground. Do it
Police,
now. Put your hands
your
up. Do it now. Do it now.
Watch
oh, motherfucker. Ah. Right, what a dickhead, eh? Right, we're going to do it this time. I feel it in my body. We've got it. We know what we're going to do. And, well, we're going to probably die anyway. But I'm going to give it a bloody good go. Semi-flashlight on. Get out of my way, because I'm your boss. I'll go over here and I'll pick the lock. Never mind the fact that we've done this exact same operation a bunch of times now. We are competent and professional SWAT entry people. Let's go over here.
Gold.
Fall in. Open the door.
No, drop the
drop
gun,
the gun it's motherfucker.
Get complete. Hands in the air.
Hands
get
in
down.
The fucking
get
air.
Down. Hands in the air. Get down. Police, get down now! Put your hands up and get
door
down!
Door opens.
Get down.
Yeah, you have
police,
no bueno down
up.
There.
Gold. Regroup
what
and
the fuck are you doing?
Now.
I mean, up to...
I got point.
Follow fucking cunt. With you. Jesus Christ. Is he... No, he's gone in that room then.
Get down!
Report that in over there. Maybe we can't. Maybe we're too far away to report in. Go in here. Make sure nobody's about to shoot me in the face. Come on, stay behind. Open this door. Are we looking over here? Oh, they're switching.
Hands up!
Hands up! Hands up! Hands up! Don't think about cooking any of that bacon.
Secure him.
Secure him. Go, go, go.
I'm warning you.
Yeah, I'm warning you, motherfucker. Don't try nothing. Restrained. And we'll go over here. Let's try and breach, bang and clear the next room. Or open and bang and clear. When did that door get opened? Oh, that's slightly disconcerting. No, let's just fall in and clear the other side. We'll save that one for later. I don't know if they can open locked doors.
With you.
But I'm hoping they can't. So in here we go. Oh, we got those selector switches going off. Let's see. This is a room we died in before. Nobody's in there.
Police, put your hands
up. No, I don't want to shout. I wanted to open the door. Let's try and clear here. Around we go. These boxes. This is the AK room. It's all clear. Good job, guys. We'll proceed out here again. Oh, I got it on auto. Yeah, auto. That's definitely an automatic weapon. I can confirm that. That was unintentional, but you know, sometimes you do that. Unintentional automatic gunfire is an occupational hazard in the SWAT game, or ESU game, as we actually are when we are in the NYPD. They're behind. We reported him in. Let's go ahead with this door. Open, bang, and open, sting, and clear. Actually, I like those.
On it, sir.
This is a map of the city. What the hell?
Where do you see a map of the city?
Get the stingers up here.
Oh, is that a map? No, that's definitely not a map of the city. Where are you seeing a map of the city? Oh dear, that's no good. Get down, motherfuckers, on the fucking ground. Go, they're all secure, secure. Group, this guy doesn't seem to be surrendering. Yeah, he wasn't surrendering. He definitely wasn't surrendering. So drop the gun. I mean, that's fair enough. Report you in. Is this door still locked? No, no, it's not, and you're out here. This is going well so far. Nobody's been injured. Nobody's died. I think this is rather competent, boys. I mean, it probably won't last for very long. I don't want to clear that room there, because I always die when we clear that room or somebody dies.
Regroup and follow me.
Regroup. I mean, I'm not going to carry on until you guys have caught up with me. Are you going to come or what?
Clear it. Move. I got point.
Come on.
Get behind me.
Over here.
Following.
Can't believe we're going to have to do a roll call in the middle of an operation.
With you.
So we'll now try and clear the basement, I think. That might be the best choice.
Police,
woman,
police,
get on the ground. She's surrendering.
Police, on your knees.
Make her secure.
Make her secure.
Hands up.
She seems to be this the only one procedure. Here.
No
and
sudden
we will,
moves.
No sudden movements.
Fall in on
reports.
Civilian
this room open. Sting and clear that room down here.
Here we go.
I don't know if there's anybody around this corner. No, there's not. I'll try and stand over here then.
This place is giving me the creeps.
Really, I should only send in a single team, shouldn't I? Oh well. Go ahead then, open and clear.
Brothers!
Not the suspect spotted.
No, it's not the cops, you're right.
Oh,
did they drop something? I mean, we have somebody in here.
Get down!
Where is this motherfucker? Yep, I was right. We brought them in. Grab whatever they had.
Help me!
Copy. Talk, this is entry team.
Brought this here, he's been reported.
Roger secure that.
Secure that. I'll report that. Anybody surrendered? Yep. Secure that guy. Secure that gun. We'll go ahead and we've got this locked down. And we've got the graves over here. Lovely stuff. Nobody's been injured. Competent.
Looks like it's their children.
Oh, it does look like it's a children. Oh, that's great.
Keep clearing. Fall in on
a grave for children that we found. Lovely. Just peachy. Can't we have, like, a nice operation where we go and, you know, like, say hello to a bunch of kids at a school or something? Does it all have to be deadly?
Suspect is visible.
Yep, police suspect just ran the fuck off here. And that was the right way to go at all. Are they with me? No, all of them
regroup
falling.
Me.
This leads into a toilet, it's clear.
Moving clear.
Moving go clear this ready. Room, will you?
Copy, boss.
Or rather, will you go ahead and gas and clear the room, actually? Gas Let's and try and do it for once.
Oh, shit.
What are you saying oh shit about? I feel like we're doing this in the wrong order.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
No visible threats.
No visible threats, but it can be a bit difficult to see with all of the smoke, can't it? Clear in the kitchen.
Suspect
got the gun. Oh, she got shot. Yeah, you got shot too. Because you were a cunt.
No more shooting. No more
explosions. Well, you know, your mates are going to choose whether or not we shoot.
Secure her.
Secure her.
On it.
Entry team to
talk. And I'll grab the gun there. I mean, how many pockets do I have that can store guns in?
You're going to get me out, right?
Yeah, yeah, we'll get you out in a moment. Ready to evacuate. This leech out. Can we breach and clear?
Here we go.
That leads out into the corridor. We only got the other side.
In charge.
Thank you. Plus the other room down there. That technically is also a stairway, the big manufacturing room. We still need to clear that.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
Clear so far.
Clear so far. Yeah, all right, we've got we're from New York, so we talk funny. I mean, it's not a bad accent, it's just, you know, quite a cool accent, actually.
Police!
Oh, doors!
Opening.
Hands up!
Whoa, that gun did a barrel roll.
Clear. Got it.
Don't think guns are meant to do barrel rolls, but his gun certainly did.
Police!
Please drop the fucking gun. Drop your hands up. Drop your hands up. No, no, hang on. That's just a mess of orders, isn't it?
I'm with you. Zip him up.
Zip him up.
Copy. Get in and clear
on it. No.
Check. On it.
No.
Cuff,
get cuff
down,
this.
Put you down.
Oh, we got more contacts.
Continuing on. I'm clear.
Take him into custody.
Take him into custody, copy, as I ordered you to. This guy has
Talk.
Been reported in now.
We have a dead suspect.
We do.
What the hell is this?
Sharp. Civilian secure.
Entry team
Put in
to
this
talk.
Guy.
Civilian ready to evacuate.
Maybe he ran over here just
Copy.
Making sure that
up.
We weren't out flanked.
Stay with me. I'm
Stay
on point.
With me.
Gotta finish Let's this first.
Go
Hands
ahead.
Now.
Who
Get
are we
down.
Shouting at? Who are you shouting at?
On the floor. Police!
Oh, somebody's in
now.
That room
on
over
the
there.
Now. Hands in the air. Get
right,
down.
Okay. Yeah, they won't.
Fall
in.
To move.
We'll need Copy. To go down and clear. Oh, fucking A. Right, this room, you're going to get all of the grenades. You're
going
to get a
going
stinger,
ready.
First
Copy.
Of all. Stack up on the door. And nobody die.
Stingers forward.
That's now mission criteria. Nobody dies in this room.
Suspect contact.
Right.
Police, drop, your weapons.
Drop the guns, motherfuckers. Drop the gun, motherfuckers.
Area clear. Suspect is compliant.
Right, are they all compliant? Restrain, restrain.
Custody. On it, sir.
And then red team, I need you
soon.
To cover.
Red.
You
Keep it
won't
covered.
Stop him.
Secured civilian.
His plan
secure.
Will prevail, and
Police.
We will be Blue with
restrain
him.
Restrain there. Where's the Shit. Other red bloke? We got red there, red there. That guy, he's covering that door mightily fine. Go ahead and secure, please.
Doc, this is entry team.
Civilian grab
is
the
secure,
gun from the ground.
Contact.
I think you're so zipped up and ready to go.
Report you in. We'll go ahead then and bang
Element.
And clear the final
Front
room.
Bang.
And this
clear.
Is the troublesome
on,
room
boss.
That we know so very well, unfortunately. Where we've died, our friends have died, everyone has died.
Suspect contact.
Hands up!
Drop your weapons!
Drop the weapons!
Clear so far.
Get down.
There we go. This is a terrible situation for us.
Put
your fucking hands up.
Don't shoot me.
Drop the fucking gun, motherfucker.
Suspect
he did comply that.
Jesus, there's enough explosives here to send us all to high heaven. Stay sharp.
Would it not going up here?
We'll get to you in a minute.
I really don't like going up here.
Hands in the air.
That guy stepped out, so we're good.
Tie up that idiot.
Roger that,
Take her
sir.
Into custody.
Tie up her as well. We don't know if the rest of the building has been reoccupied by the enemy. But we'll try and secure these people first of all.
We must all go through the darkness
all right, that's enough.
To find the light.
So they're now doing their little tour. Report them in.
Secured. It will be his gift to me.
And report
Roger.
This
Waiting
bloke
control.
In. I'll grab that gun.
Regroup
Everyone fall
me.
In behind me.
Six.
And you are doing so. We have nobody down there, do we? No, I don't think we do. No, it looks clear. So we just need to re-clear the building. I've died in this situation before. So we need to be really fucking careful.
Clear that room.
Clear that Copy room. Deck. Yeah, why don't we send in the AIs first?
Go. No visible threats.
No visible Moving threats.
On. No one here.
It's clear.
Room clear.
Room clear. Room clear. Room clear. So
keep it going.
Keep it clear. Going. Clear that room. It. I'll try and cross over here and see what we find.
Drop the gun.
Drop the gun.
Police.
Drop the gun. Drop the gun. Drop the gun.
Take care of that room.
Put your hands up. Get down.
There we are, that was the final one.
Objective was accomplished. Time to head
and
back.
Yeah, that's why we, you know, work, avoid guys. That, because big explosions and that. But we cleared it. Have we done it well enough, though?
Police!
That's the issue here. Let's try and go to the debrief. We are above 50% that we need to clear. Unauthorized use. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Let's go ahead and end it here, though. Thank you very much for watching SWAT4.